Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence. Yes, indeed. But before we get down to it...
Does it matter?
Is that so? I suppose not. Curiosity was... I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any... However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in psych... You make it sound so scandalous. Phineas has been in hiding for the past 35 years. He got in touch with Nioka first, who I...
Now you hold on. I do not physically go between anyone but that of my choose... Oh.
Precisely. I really... It's simple, truly. Terrific. I'll be... Have some information. Give my regards.
What's up? Why, he told us to leave without flinging insults at our persons. He really does like you, Captain.
Captain! Big flaming thingy!
Looks like a UDL ship. Based on the gunnery attachments, I... Oh well, a pity for...
Hiram? Can you hear me?
Architect, save me from swindlers and fools. Sanjar! What?
Yes, but...
Hiram! Hiram, are you there? Ah, the good captain. The true...
Are you mad? That's a UDL gun...
Par for the course, really. You should do...
We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar.
Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet. Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave. Which means, get off my void damn channel!
Thank you. I'm real sorry about your friends, Neoka. Ain't no one deserves to go like that. Certainly not folks just trying to get by.
Thanks for saying that. You know, after seeing so many people get chomped, trip into sulfur pools, shot by marauders, I always figured we'd die young. But just because you expect it doesn't make it any easier. Oh, shit. Next chance we get, I'm...
I hope Edgewater don't end up like this.
This is what you get when a corporation takes a dump and walks off without cleaning it up. Go on ahead, Captain. I'm not keen on ships, even when they're in the best of shape.
Yep. We'll be keeping watch here.
Thank you.
Seems like a nice little town. Except for all the dead critters.
The gunship. Have you secured? Mount its guns to our walls or the walls of Stellar Bay. The board is coming, Captain, and these weapons will defend us from their blast. Why wouldn't they? As we speak, our message assaults their populace. All right. Before all this, the certainty with which that came much later after Sanja. I'd known a little about philosophy. The free. The gunship.
What do you think of the unreliable, Parvati?
There's always something to fix, and it's neat working in the Aether. I always took Atmo for granted. Now, if I drill through...
If the Iconoclasts reach that ship first... I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet? I've sent... They're all mad! And what's more, they left... not this...
Remember what we...
Yes. The words in those reviews were very hurtful, but they... You too?
He has a point, sir.
Supposing you're right, who exactly would you have me work... Oh, how do these things ever start? But, where I wanted to reform MSI, he won't hear reason now, and... That's an interesting suggestion. I confess I don't know much about her except that she worked for Rizzo.
There ain't a body on this planet that can keep a group patched up like she has. I don't know how she does it.
I'd be willing to consider it, but... Excellent. Her review would be in the Rizzo offices in Cascadia. Bring it to me, and I'll see if she's qualified. Well, because the module... Because once we mount them on Stellar Bay's walls, no Marauder or Raptor Dog... Stellar Bay will be as secure...
The point is, this weapon... Don't worry. We'll send in...
Of course, they'll be useless without...
Which is also why...
The board's on salvage and recovery clause 32B...
And they won't dare challenge us over...
Look, Celia!
I don't...
Really? What is... Do you just think... Oh, what I've got here... What? Can you imagine what those maniacs...
And roll back all the progress we've...
This would be more than a... Even if they mere...
I'm skeptical they'd care.
Ah, you see our quan... Good. That's surprising. The board's equipment is usually... If there's anyone I...
So the ship talks? Do all ships do that?
I can't say for certain, since I only ever been on...
Thank you. And in one piece.
Does this mean...
We did indeed.
I can't believe it! Not that I'm really surprised.
Oh, between our reinstatement on the board and the gain of...
That's a hefty promise. You've got Monarch's hopes up, son.
And perhaps in time...
You... Celia?
Already...
Anyhow, thank you. And... What can I do for you?
Quite well, actually. Our residents are reporting in, and since we're back in the... Then it's good that I... Ah, so you...
I suppose you're right. Graham seemed like a...
I thought reforms would be...
Well, tech... What can I do for...